This is Deepak from TechPax Research and Innovation Services. In the chain of the recent research topics, today I'm going to demonstrate you one of the topic that is basically the image dehazing. We can also do it for the video dehazing. Now, what exactly the dehazing? Dehazing kind of as due to some season effect, or you can say the rain effects, or some kind of fog in the images. As you can see on the screen, that on the left hand side there is one hazed image, that is kind of the blur and the whiteness over there because of the clouds or some other weather conditions. So there are the image processing domain that is called image dehazing, which is removing these hazed or the fogged section and make it as a dehazed image, right? So this domain can also work for the videos and as well as for the images. So there are number of application where the either in the military or somewhere where the image processing is used for extracting the information or extracting some specific scenes. Even for the professional photographers and the video shooters, they are also using this technique. There are number of softwares available also, but that the back end, as the algorithm is working, so in the same chain we have designed one of the algorithm. In most commonly the CLAHE and DCP algorithms are used, which are removing the fog or the hazed section from the image. Here we have implemented both DCP and CLAHE. Along with that, we have proposed one new technique, which is kind of hybridization, and some additional modules are added to make it more qualitative. So as I'm going to demonstrate you the code, firstly when I'm going to run the code, I have few images along with me where the haze is there. You can see, for example, I'm going for this black kind of image and I'm going to select it. You can see it will show me the original image, the DCP improved image. Let me show it on the screen. This is basically the original image. You can see the difference. This is by the DCP, which is a bit more informatic. The feature of the images came out of it, and this is of the CLAHE. So by visualizing the image, I think you will be more clear that which image is more informatic. I think the CLAHE technique is giving the efficient results, that it is refining the hazed section by giving its quality. So by designing such of the algorithms, we have done it for the proposed algorithm also, and at end we have done the comparison by using different of the parameters, as for the peak signal to noise ratio, for the bit error rate and mean square error, so that we can defend that our technique is more better and effective enough, because that is the basic phase for presenting our research work. So in the same domain, if you want to do some modifications or want to buy this particular thing, or you want to discuss the ideas related to this particular thing, you can visit us at www.techpax.com. Even you can call us at our contact numbers and can get the details. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys like this video. For more ideas and more research topics, stay tuned to our network. Thank you. Thanks.